The wolf bow on Der Eisendrache in Black Ops 3 Zombies is the most underrated bow out of all the four bows in that map. I remember the days playing this map with my friends, and it was always the first bow I used. Do you guys think it's the most underrated?